the kingdom and the power and the glory
and Kim have decided to renew their vows, to rededicate their passion, their love, and their faithfulness to one another. God is pleased when we decide to rededicate ourselves to one another and to his cause. And to this holy worship, these two have now come. They have vows they would like to share with one another.
I vow to you the same vows I had 25 years ago. That is to love, honor, and share.
And in the ceremony, they will exchange rings as they did 25 years ago. The scripture tells us to remember. instructs men to remember the wife of their youth. And it instructs women to be virtuous. These two have displayed courage 25 years, holy bless. They have displayed faithfulness. And now they would like to exchange rings. And the rings are a symbol of their undying love for one another. Kim, do you accept? Kim, do you accept this ring as a symbol of William's love and faithfulness to you? William, do you accept this ring as a symbol of Kim's love and faithfulness to you?
I do.
Now Kim and William will light the unity candles.
The lighting of the candle symbolizes the eternal unity for our family. With God as the head of our household, we continue to grow in strength and stability. Our unconditional love has allowed us to maintain a stable home, which may God continue to bless us.
They have renewed their vows. They have William and Kimberly Dean. Father, in the name of Jesus, now we ask that you surround them with your love and care and bless them as they continue to journey in this life together as a couple and as a family. Bless them and guide them and direct them. In Jesus' holy name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Please remain seated until after the wedding party has recessed out of the room.
Let's go to the right. We can go outside that way.
Outside was good.
Yeah.